with those brakes. Brake before the turn, coast through it, then accelerate as you exit. Find the view that works best for you, but always be looking as far ahead as possible. Traffic. Now let's see what the final laps of an endurance race is like against a full field of competition. Next stop, Hakone, Japan. Plenty of laps behind us and only a couple more to go. Just one last pit stop for fresh tires and you'll be in a great position for the final push. Track is clear to the left. Get on it. We'll be right back.
From open practice runs to thrilling wheel-to-wheel races, that's just a small sample of what's ahead. Ready to begin your motorsport journey? Let's gear up for your new racing career. You can come back later to try something else or to check out what's new.
Car's journey, from the showroom floor to the winner's circle, is the culmination of 1,000 little decisions. Every part, every detail, all carefully chosen by great builders who know what it takes to push a car past its perceived limitations, to find that extra tenth of a second, and in the process, create something that is a unique extension of themselves. Your car's journey begins here. To become a Builders' Cup champion, you'll need to outsmart and outbuild your opponents before battling it out wheel to wheel on race day.
For our first series, we have a few cars for you to choose from. Each is a great starting point for you to build, so pick the one that speaks to you. The Honda Civic has been a street tuner favorite for decades, with its balance of front-wheel drive power and handling. This Type R takes that performance standard to a whole new level. Let's go.
target time with that last lap. Keep it up. At any time or continue running hot laps until the session time's up. great practice session. Now it's time to race.
Thank you.
Nicely done. P1. Points earned after every race will determine our overall series standings. Ending the series at the top of the leaderboard means that trophy is ours. Builders' Cup event number one in the books. Good showing out there today. As our car levels up, we'll unlock new parts that we can use to increase vehicle performance. We're ready to head out for our next event. Between each event, you'll have the opportunity to upgrade your car. Use the valuable car points you've earned for new performance parts. New parts will be unlocked as you level up your car throughout the series. Leveling up your car earns you car points, or CP for short. Using your CP gets you the best performance upgrades to install. Try to experiment with different parts. If a part doesn't get you the results you were looking for, remove it. Then use the refunded CP for something else. No two cars are the same. Each car has its own unique set of parts. As you level up the car, new categories of parts will unlock. Installing parts will change the car's performance, and the PI number will be recalculated to reflect that change. A car's PI is determined by its level of performance. The faster the car, the higher the PI number. Car class corresponds to a specified PI range. Each event will have a car class and PI limit that we will need to stay under in order to compete. Quick Upgrade will install parts for you and build a car with a balanced performance. This is a summary of how your car's performance will change when we install the parts for you. That build looks good. Let's head to Mugello. As you practice, you will pass through select track segments that are key to fast lap times. Your time is tracked through key segments, and when you improve your time, you'll receive a car progression bonus. changing one driving assist at a time is the best way to understand how each affects car control. Changing one driving assist at a time is the best way to understand how each affects car control.
Thank you.
getting the results we're after today. seconds.
Thank you. work out there. We finished P1. Only one more event left to go in the series. Let's get going. This is a summary of how your car's performance will change when we install the parts for you. Now that we have some new parts installed, let's head out for our next event. Before each race, you can adjust your starting position. If you cross the finish line in first, second, or third position, you will receive a podium bonus. The size of the podium bonus depends on your starting position and difficulty settings. The more you challenge yourself, the bigger the podium bonus could be. work today. We finished P1. Congrats. We just earned our first Builders Cup trophy. Not a bad way to start our collection. Tours, you will unlock unique rewards. Check back regularly, as new tours with new rewards are released on a regular basis.